Welcome back to another stream. Today we're playing a fun game. I can actually get my settings working. There we go. We're playing a fun game today. In honor of me forgetting the stream, we're doing a long stream. Yay! I'm also losing my voice, which is not fun. Well, I guess we're playing a space game. It's gonna be all fun and games. I'm not gonna be reading anything because I'm losing my voice. But you are welcome to read if you'd like. The Shipbreaker. That's cool. It actually shows in glowing letters. I'm losing my voice, so I'm sorry if I sound like I'm dying today. Wow. View update. Greeting, citizen LF291180S. Congratulations, you have been accepted into Linux. I'm gonna attempt. Linux Corporation's Pioneering Pave the Way to the Galaxy program. Your selection was based on the average ability. Based on your above average physical and cognitive ability. Mine is not. I think they got that wrong. You're able. Ugh. Oh my god, that's loud. Oh. Uh-oh. I clicked that without reading. Oh no. Oof, I'm failing this day. Alright, account name. Like they did back in the old days, see? The voice probably smeared. Written notation. That's good. Mobility unit, standard. Meal preferences. Plastic free, I guess. Hmm. I have no criminal code. McCulligan's lung. I don't know. I'm losing my voice, so maybe. No commercial real estate engines on Luna and Astronaut Bill. Huh. Oh. Nailed it. Well, we now have a job. Late. JD's and Littleman, we have a job. Eggies and gentlemen. Just eggies. Everyone's now egg. Now, I don't know if this game has any copyrighted audio, so oops. Wow, that's cool. Look, it's space. Wow. Wow.
To return my daddy to those he loves.
Aww. Oh, that's really wholesome.
A time when he and death meet. Bless the next cutter that takes his seat.
Huh. Holy cow. He just chopped off the whole front of that. Is that how this game actually works? Oh, I'm losing my voice. Maybe I shouldn't have chosen the stream today. My voice is actually like... Oh, that's satisfying looking. Oh, I'm excited. Welcome
to Cutter 9346-52. Your automated Lynx onboarding experience will now begin. Please observe this important message.
Space. Boundless promise. Limitless resources. A brighter future. It's here where hard workers like you, the backbone of civilization, will help us pave the way to the galaxy. I'm Calicia Rye Paulson, President of Lynx Corporation's Salvage Division. When my great-great-grandfather founded Lynx, he foresaw a remarkable opportunity among the stars. His vision eventually brought us the Railgates. Now spanning all the way to Jupiter, these are the veins connecting all of modern civilization. And the people flowing through them are its lifeblood. The Railgates reinvigorated humanity and are key to our continued progress.
Wow.
You've been selected from among thousands of candidates to join the Lynx family. This is more than just a job. It's an opportunity to be part of the largest, most successful, and most pioneering company in human history. Your dream may be to forge your own destiny one day. Well, work hard, feed your superiors, believe in the Lynx vision. Do this, and you too will get your chance.
Wow.
Your first step is to join our Everwork program, the greatest gift.
Asset replacing program.
Turning death into an ongoing opportunity for learning and growth. With Lynx, death is a fresh start. Good luck.
Wait, does that mean the person who was working before me died? Whoa.
Video observation complete. To finalize onboarding, your genetic sequence will now be extracted for use with the Lynx Everwork Asset Replacement Program. Don't worry, pain levels during extraction are largely tolerable.
What? Yeah.
Please note, as outlined in Section 31 of your employment agreement, the process of genetic extraction will destroy your original body.
What?
Beginning extraction now.
Uh-oh.
Extraction analysis and backup complete. Thank you. Beginning spare generation.
What? I just get backed up to floppy disk? Everwork asset replacement successful. Genetic sequence stored. Congratulations, it is now safe to die. Shipbreakers are responsible for the cost of biomaterials used in the Everwork process, and additional fees also required for deaths that occur outside working hours. That's fair. Is my brain just hooked up to a computer now? Oh god. Oh god. I hope it's not that much to get reborn of this. Fine. Oh god. Well, I hope death doesn't cost that much, because I might have a heart attack from that price.
All right. Breathe. You're okay.
Everything. Holy crap.
Welcome aboard. The name's Weaver, couple other shipbreakers in this region. This here's Morgan Station. She may not look like much right now, but once we boot her up, she'll purr like a kitten.
Cat out.
Let's test out your...
Okay.
Do me a favor and look up at that cargo elevator up above. That's it. So that's where all the salvage gets collected.
Whoa.
By the transfer crew. Just in case you ever turn yourself out of whack, use your roll thrusters to reorient. All right. Now let's get you flying. Activating your thruster controls now. Try moving around. Now vertical control. Looks good. Now, to finalize these movement checks, I need you to fly to these waypoints.
Oh, this is horrifying.
Used to be a cutter myself, you know. Until there were some complications with my last revive. Those are early days in the tech, though, so never you mind about that. Oh, almost forgot the most important thing. Brakes. Get yourself going at a decent clip. And then test them out, why don't you? All right. Looks like the bay here was left in a bit of a mess. We're gonna clean this crap up. I'm gonna activate the furnaces.
What?
Now. Dang, dang. Would you just... There you go. So these furnaces are used to melt down soft metals. Should go without saying, these things are hot as all get out. So, try not to drift into them.
Okay, this is scary.
Okay, let's get a handle on your grapple tool. This fella here is a shipbreaker bread and butter. This is how we move salvage around. Activate the beam and hold it. Grab an object and move it around, if it's not too heavy. Give it a go. Move one of these pieces into either furnace. So, when you're holding an object with the grapple, you can retract the beam. This will pull a light object.
No, don't.
If it's heavier than you, it'll pull you towards it.
That's so cool.
Material accepted.
Oh, push an object. Here we go. Hold on.
Already noticed that these are too heavy to move with your grapple. I'm enabling your scanner so we can check out their structural makeup. Go ahead and boot it up. This
Whoa.
Scanner lets you assess object structure. What I want you to focus on right now are these cut points. All right. Controls give me the go-ahead to get you cutting.
Cool. I do. Oh.
Tool selector and choose the cutting tool.
Got it.
The cutting tool has two modes. The first one is the stinger.
All right.
Designed for precision vaporization of cut points like this. You ready to perform some zero-G surgery, Cutter? Well, let's split this scrap so it's light enough to move.
Alright, let's do this. Oops. Whoa. Ah! The heck?
That's how you do it. Okay. Let me boot up the processor so you can salvage these. Do me a favor. Look on over at one of them there. Yeah, so I can see if they activate right. Yeah, perfect. Wish me luck, your Cutter. Me and technology ain't always the best of friends. Hey, offline. We're in business. Now swap over to your grapple and toss one of those pieces you separated right in there.
Nailed it. Whoa.
Well, okay. We're almost done getting this bay in shape. Let's go after that large aluminum chunk over there. Now, this beast is way too heavy to move as is. It's also too dense with your stinger to break it down. And there are no structural cut points for us to take advantage of. We're gonna have to switch over to the split saw mode of your cutting tool. Start slicing this thing down.
Split saw?
Go ahead and switch cut modes now.
Oh, Nilla.
We're in business. I've unlocked the trigger on your cutting tool. It'll split that big chunk clean in two. Go ahead and give her a whirl.
Alright.
I'm gonna turn on your salvage indicator so you can track how much work there is left to do. This thing will track how much you've salvaged and how much you've lost. For now, let's try and hit that first goal marker. And that's what it's all about, Cutter. The more salvage goals you complete, the closer you'll get to hitting your certification and ranking up.
Then do I just, like, can I link these together or something? Ooh. Is this the furnace they use for aluminum? Oh, hold on. Deposit. Oh, salvaging this. No, I can do this one. It's probably fine, right? No, it is showing me the right one. Alright. Sorry if it's a bit laggy. My computer is a little bit old. Oh god, don't fly into it. Don't fly into it! This is surprisingly horrifying to play. Doesn't seem like it would be because it's a nice space game, but holy crap, this is horrifying. I want to get all the cool pieces in there. I'm gonna get myself murdered, aren't I? Hold on. That should donk both of them in.
Material accepted. Credits transferred.
Alright. Sweet. Oh, here you go.
Biotelemetry readings flatlining. Please power cycle your sensor array.
Whoa. That's scary. Hey, look. Oh, my lord. Oh. Ooh, base radiation, too. License upgraded. Also, holy crap, we are $1 billion in debt. No, that's $1 trillion. Oh, my God, I'm having a heart attack, I think. Oh, that's horrifying. I hate that. I love space, but holy crap, is that horrifying. Oh, I didn't realize I was already done.
Hello, Shipbreaker. You have one incoming transmission waiting.
Why not quickly... V-Sync. That's what it was. Game is beautiful, but holy cow. Low, that makes sense. You're watching me having to turn down some of my settings, so I'm actually getting overwhelmed. Oh no.
Welcome to your new home, Cutter. Has everything you need. This is officially called a ready-made long-term employee habitation design. Something or other. Around here, we just call it your hab. Now, how's about you get yourself some rest? We'll pick up your training in the morning. But sleep tight there, Cutter.
Well, this is...
Good morning, Shipbreaker. Lynx mandates a maximum of 8 hours of sleep. Any extra sleep time will be docked from the next pay cycle.
Yay!
Rise and shine, Cutter. Hope you feel well rested. Ready to continue your training? Okay, let's have a look at your employee terminal. Now, let's get caught up on career progression and certification. I've sent you a message with an explanation. Go on and give it a read.
Oh, the terminal.
Clear as mud? Don't worry, I'm here to walk you through the process. Soon enough, I'm going to introduce you to some of the other Shipbreakers. Most of them are willing to help you out, too. All right, let's start a new shift and pick your first ship to work on.
Christ. Oh, macro station hopper. That's actually pretty cool. It's more or less all just saying that we owe money. Why do we owe so much money? Oh, that's pretty. Yeah, that makes up for it. Well, I guess we're starting our shift early. Am I right?
This screen shows which ships you have access to. Each morning, you can choose to continue working on the ship you got or start a fresh one. Go ahead and claim one, and we'll get to work.
You know what? They're more or less all the same ship, but I like the Lloyd. I like the name of that. Linux an acronym? No. That displays an indicator in which... Ah! A decompression event. That sounds like fun. Yeah, that's a bad thing, but, you know. Let me have my dream. Oh, it already loaded. I'm dumb.
She's all yours, Cutter. Your primary goal is to reach rank 3. Now try to remember. Nanocarbon goes in the processor. Aluminum goes in the furnace. Try to salvage the entire ship if you can. We call it using the whole buffalo. You'll hit your certs faster that way and start knocking out that debt of yours. I'll be observing.
How? Radio malfunction. Yeah, no duh, I just slammed my face. Ow. That looks fine, I bet. Above cut grade, oh. There. Glass. Can I eating it? Here we go, nanocarbon. That stuff's not too whatchamacallity. Ow. Oh, screw it. I'm just going to attempt to grab it. Here we are. Alright. This should be good. Nailed it. You know what? Boom!
Material accepted. Credits assigned.
Look at that. We already did a little bit. Alright. Ow. Oh no, don't. No.
No word of a lie. These things looked exactly like my stepbrother Jack.
Wow.
Even had the same slack-jawed expression. Now, Jed and I wasn't exactly pals or nothing, but all the same, I couldn't bring myself to start smashing that dopey face. And that's when I looked into getting on with Lynx. I tell you what, it's a sight better to cut off something that doesn't look like a family relation. Anyway, I'm running on. I'll clear the channel. Holler if there's anything giving you grief up there, Cutter. Weaver out.
Oh, I like that guy. I want to keep talking. Alright, well, I guess I'm gonna keep scrapping this. Huh. Oh, that's nice. Ah. Nanocarbon in the chute. Nice.
Processor deposit accepted. Credits awarded.
Oh, that's cool. I could just like just throw it in. See? I run right into it. Does that mean I'll die? You know what? Speaking of, all my equipment is freaking the heck out. I'm gonna assume yeah. Why do you think they're scrapping all these ships? I mean, yeah, they're outdated and all that, but like, they probably still work. You probably sell them off for probably more than most you'd get here. Uh-oh. Honest living. Bye bye, nanocarbon. It is going in, right? That's not just me. Yeah, okay, it is going. We're good. Salvage goal. Ah. Fun. I like using the aluminum. Oh crap, 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 crap. That was my heart almost stopping. Oh my goodness. I almost threw myself in the furnace. Wow. Weak spot. Ah, weak spot. See, and then I could probably tear that part down here. At least we know the aluminum is pretty cuttable. Yeah. So a generalized cut, like, right here, I want to say. Good old-fashioned cut here, too. Alright, well, I still have this part I gotta take care of. Oh, crap. Come on. Bam! Well, that's sad, that's fine.
Transferring credits.
Oh. What do I do with these parts, though? Oh, that's actually part of the... Hold on. Damn stuff. Nailed it. I'm not getting too close to that, because when I get close enough to that, my thing doesn't work. Glass. Oh, glass takes away credits? I didn't know. Yeah, that's aluminum. I can tell that from here. Here. Make sure there's new glass on this one, because I don't want to get fined again. Nailed it. That one doesn't have glass on it, so it should be fine, right? Please? Yes! No glass! Nice! Alright. This is, for the most part, all aluminum, so I should be able to just cut this one little piece here. Be able to just, like, throw that whole thing. Ah, heck. I didn't know there was aluminum in there. Let's be honest, the materials look similar enough that I would not be able to tell the difference. Like, look. That's all aluminum, thankfully. That's aluminum. Yeah, because this is all just like these pieces now, which are annoying to get off. This is a nice game. So relaxing. Alright, I need the cutter real quick. Above cut pay grade. There's no glass in that, right? Yeah, no, there's no glass. It's just pure nanocarbon. So cool. That's all nanocarbon, isn't it? Yeah, structural nanocarbon.
Salvage goal achieved. Rewards allocated.
You have to rank up. I can always rank up later, can't I? Here. I like this, I wanna keep doing that. Wow. Come back here, you little stinky butt. Nailed it. Hack. I know I wasn't supposed to... I know I wasn't supposed to scrap that. Ah, these are the cutting points. Oops. Well, no real loss. Oh well. Well, I mean, I tried. Let's go back to the hab real quick. Oh crap. Oh, I think I might have brain blamage. Yeah, I screwed something up. Glass destroyed. Crap. Well, water pipe networks, have any care lights running along the pipe. Huh, that's pretty cool.
Good morning, Shipbreaker. This is your daily wake-up call.
Looking good, Cutter. Now go ahead and pick another ship.
By the ship I was working on. Stop shop. Tuesdays only. Perfect, eh? Mackerel heavy cargo. Fire. Right. Let's see my workstation. Well, start our shift, shall we? That could be fun. Yep, Rise Village was born. Alright, let's do this, shall we?
Alright, hold up a second there, Cutter. Because you've increased your rank, we're gonna give you the next greatest ship. Now this one will be full of machinery, electronics, furniture, all stuff that Lynx can collect and resell. You're gonna want to throw those items on the barge. That's, the big green thing below you. Go ahead, have a look. Toss any valuable objects or components down there. Don't worry about breaking anything. There's a dampening field that'll catch everything.
We're cool.
Most of the time. Let's give it a go.
Cool.
Structural.
That's cool. have my scanner. Oops. Oh, it's so bright. Holy cow. That was close. It's probably painfully obvious for someone who actually plays the game, but for me, I'm not that smart. I need to attach these first, don't I? Sweet.
Salvage deposit secured.
Credit. Oh, obviously, the antenna can go to the barge, right? This can go to the processor, I bet.
Nice work. Got that pretty quickly. Now, let me teach you about the kiosk. Once the training wheels come off, Link's regulations mean you gotta cover your own oxygen and fuel costs.
What?
That's the way things go.
No. I'm screwed. Oh, ow, my brain. Oh, my poor little brain. Owie. This seems a bit,
Welcome to Vendatron 9000.
Oh. Bye bye, Weaver. Man, what a nice guy. I guess I'm stuck on my own now. goes. Sweet.
Salvage deposited. Applying credit to account.
Oh, I got so scared I was destroying the thruster cap again. I didn't know I wasn't supposed to destroy the thruster cap. I sort of just assumed that I was supposed to, you know, chop it up and put it in the salvager over there. Yeah. There we go. Bam.
Valuable object processed. Credits awarded.
Oh. It has like a... It has a butt. titanium, eh? Nothing I can't get through. Bam! Oh god, there's... Oh, forklift. Alright, I got scared because then... Alright. You know what? I'm gonna do this the old... The new fashion way. I'm gonna... Above pay grade. Dang it! Here, you know what? I could totally just cut out some of the parts here. Yeah, if I was to cut like here, I would say. Yes. I could totally just cut the window out, couldn't I? Yeah, see? Then I can put this whole thing in. What was it? See?
Valuable object accepted for processing.
Glass? What is it? Does it not want glass? Fine, I just won't give it glass then, alright? I don't want nanocarbon, but I didn't know I didn't want glass. How am I supposed to know what it doesn't want, specifically, eh? Ah, glass goes in the furnace. That makes sense, I guess. Uh-oh.
Salvage secured. Applying credit.
Uh-oh. What the heck? No, I don't want to go in the barge. What happens if I go in the barge?
Salvage accepted. Credit applied.
Oh, I just vibe here, I guess. We... Ow. Nice. Oh yeah, I gotta take the butt off. before I forget, let me take the off crate and go BAM! Alright, this whole back part should be able to just... Pipe junction. Okay. Alright, well... Heck it. No! Crap. Oh, that was dumb. Alright, well. That was dumb, but it wasn't the dumbest thing I've done, I guess. Alright. Hey, you know what? If anything, it made my life a little easier, because look at that. There, see? I could just chuck most of these parts straight in the salvager. Yeah, I sort of screwed up the fuel tank. Oops. There, most of it wouldn't probably be able to salvage anyway. Alright, well. Oh, that was right to the face, too. Oh. That was fun, wasn't it? I accidentally slammed my head into a into a crate. Oh my god, am I dumb. Alright, well, back to the grind, I guess. As they say. Crap. Don't wanna... Maybe I shouldn't go full force into this thing, you know? No. Quickly. Let me loosen all the tethers. Crap. Ah, heck. They forgot that was there. Oh, I already screwed it up. Might as well. Hey, you know what? If anything, at least I should be able to make up the costs. Not aluminum, is it? No, it's all in nanocarbon. Alright, let's quickly... Right.
Processor deposit accepted. Credits awarded.
Light, why would the light cause any issues? Oh crap. No. Crap.
May be recorded for training and quality purposes.
Yeah, too close. $8.14. Wow, that's how much I'm worth.
I'm impressed by your commitment, I really am. But keep an eye on that spare count. Spares are a surefire way of racking up the fees. Real fast.
Oh, crap. Oh, no, you don't.
Raw material deposited.
Still can't believe I accidentally just screwed up the airlock, too, which means no bonus for me.
Deposit accepted for processing.
Oh, there's still nanocarbon stuck to that one. It goes off for anything, doesn't it? Eventually, I'll get the parts so I can cut nanocarbon. Who knows? You know what's a nice thing about nanocarbon and all that? At least it makes spaceships refundable and all that. Not refundable, but what's the term? Recyclable. Furnace. Sweet. All right. Cargo hatch. Why not? Oh god, there's a fuel tank right there. That means at any time I can accidentally just blow this whole place sky high. That's horrifying to think about. That's just doing your job and accidentally blowing something sky high. Look cool though. Yeah, I accidentally screwed up the airlock that was built into this thing. Now I gotta just scrap it completely. Instead of being worth the what, like, a couple thousand credits it's worth, now it's only worth like, what, 800? Not even? Yeah, look at that, 800 for scrap. Now the idea is I don't want to have to screw this tank up. There we go. Hey, now the ship's back end is like completely scrapped, isn't it? Or just nanocarbonate, whatchamacallit. Isn't even worth probably taking out, but I still am. Oh, where'd that piece go? I'll take care of it later. How? No. Oh, crap. Yep. Oh, hope they don't notice.
Salvage deposit accepted. Credits transferred.
Quick snack break, I think. That's in order. What do you guys think? Ah. Oh. Maybe I shouldn't screw around with that. The oxygen runs out fast. Holy cow. Look at that. What was I working on the ship for, like, what, 20 minutes? Oxygen ran out. Like, I can understand cost cutting, but, like, holy cow. To be fair, we can, like, they regenerate the people. They, like. Oh. Hey, where'd that little some piece go anyway? Pieces everywhere, eh? Whole thing. Ow. That's where it was. Whoa. That dinked off.
Valuable object accepted for processing.
Titanium. There's no titanium in that. Okay, I say that as there is titanium I'm actively throwing in, but just to process it. And the processor, doesn't it? Pipes, because they're just... Guess not. Fuel pipes are worth a good bit, too. Oh, no, 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 no! Oh, crap. Ooh, they're not gonna be happy about this one. I just chucked a light bulb to Earth. And be like, oh, heck. The ship I was with. Oh my god, that's where it is. Sweet. Light, yeah, okay, I noticed the light was still stuck. Crap.
Warning. Oxygen low. Note that oxygen cost. Raw material process. Credits deposited.
Did you say we can use less oxygen by breathing less? I'm gonna assume it did.
Thank you.
Oh god, that was me almost frying my hands. Hey, good about that, alright? I didn't fry my hands off. Oh, storage bin, no! Aw, oh, crap. I didn't notice that was in the way. Alright, that was my fault, I guess. We're careful. Yeah, I realized that I was still in there. They should have saved light, I thought. Game must be mad I'm doing so well. Give me random penalties. Out. Crap. Okay, that was close, that's all I'm saying. Next time remind me to not slam my face straight into nanocarbonate. I guess this is just solid titanium.
Salvage accepted. Credits applied.
That still has a little bit of lumen on, doesn't it? It's fine.
Processing valuable object. Credits awarded.
I'm sure they're not gonna care that a little bit of titanium's on their lip. So this is just all structural.
Raw material accepted.
That should be it. Light, yeah, I don't care about the light, I don't know. Should be it. Door, yeah, whatever, I'm fine with that. Alright. Heck yeah. Oops, dropped my cup. Sweet. Nailed it. Cracking my non-existent knuckles. Look at that. I actually got a lot from that one.
New certification level.
Power generator ship systems are found between a ship's interior and interior hull. Interesting. Well.
Shipbreaker 9346-52. Lynx would like to share the following inspirational message. Some people dream of great salvage, while other people get up every morning and make it happen.
Hey, look at that. For the most part, we're actually in the clear.
I'm looking at the stats coming from your bay, and it's looking like you're really gonna make your way around here. It's time to learn about how to upgrade your equipment and some of the more advanced tools you'll soon have at your disposal. Head on over to your workbench.
Oh, I'm already at my workbench. I want to put the sticker.
Upgrading your tools. I'm gonna read this straight from the manual. Lynx rewards hard work and learning by giving shipbreakers access to tool improvements and new equipment.
Wow.
Reaching salvage goals is essential for becoming a master shipbreaker. Basically, they want to make sure you prove yourself first, before giving you the big guns. Completing salvage goals will net you shiny Lynx tokens. Use those tokens here to get yourself some new gear. So let's get going and learn about one of the most important tools in a shipbreaker's toolbox, tethers. Go ahead and purchase them.
Well, that's thrusters. I can't read. Equipment. Oh, tethers.
Repeat after me, Cutter. Tethers are your friends.
Tethers are your friends.
Now, have a quick read, and let's hop back in the bay.
Wow, that's actually pretty cool. Ah. Well, I mean, hey, at least I got a sticker, too. Bam. Uh, Yeah, I'm fine. I'm starting training. I got the other ship done. Alright. Let's do this.
Let me tell you how to use these things. Tethers are more powerful than the beam in your grapple. They're great for moving super heavy salvage. Try it out. Press and hold the secondary input for the grapple to begin placement. Point where you want the salvage to move to, then release the input to create the tether. Great. Now, what if you want to get rid of the tethers you've already placed? There's a cancel command you can send, but take note that it clears all of your tethers. Go ahead and try it now. Yeah, there you go. Now, you've got unlimited tethers during this training exercise. But after this, when you need more, you'll have to buy them from the kiosk. Let's see how well you can handle them. Try and clear out a bunch of that scrap. You can stack multiple tethers on one object to increase the pull force. You can also chain objects of any size together to move them as a group. I've seen some cutters do incredible things with a daisy chain of tethers.
Salvage secured. Account credit applied.
Ow. I got an ow.
All right. Well done, Cutter. Like I said, tethers are your friends. Once you get the hang of them, you can get pretty creative on how you use them. Now, when you're ready, let's go back to the hab and continue with the day.
Back to the hab.
Good morning, Cutter 9346-52. Today's weather report, clear and sunny, with a high of minus 270 degrees.
Pretty warm out. All right. To the terminal. I think I'm gonna leave it here for tonight, only because it is like almost midnight and I'm tired. I hope everyone has a great night. Bye bye.